I'm gonna present you Android 7.1.2 for Wiggle Rainbow Explorer Fresh and its clones. Okay, this is the latest version. This is the normal. You have the language, all the language you want. I must say, this ROM, it's not still speedy. The performance is not that good, okay? But it's pretty usable. You can use it for daily use, no problem. The only problems I have see it's the camera. Sometimes it's crashing, okay? But now, as you see, it's working fine. As you see, I'm gonna take a photo, okay? And here it is. Okay, fine. I'm gonna make the front camera also working fine, as you see. I recommend you, for those who's having problems with force closing, just go here, select video here, okay, and go to preference and select SD quality, okay? It records well, as you're gonna see. I'm gonna try without mixing that too much, but it's recording, as you see here. Okay, you can take also pictures in the ROM, in the video, okay? And now I'm gonna show you. This is the picture I have taken, and this is the video. I'm gonna select the video player now. But it's recording, as you see here. So, okay. Nice. Okay, you have seen the quality. It's good. And camera now. If you have problems force closing the camera, it may happen one or two times. Just reboot the phone, open the camera again. If it happens again, just reboot again to recovery, wipe cache, devil cache, and reboot. I'm using that for a few days now, at least 2 days, and it's working fine with no force close. The other problem I have seen, it's the network, mobile data. As you see, mobile data, I have solved. So in the first time it doesn't work, okay? Just go to settings, see if your access points are here, and even if it doesn't work, first of all you have to go to SIM settings, choose network time 3G, okay? Go to second SIM if you have it, and select 2G only, okay? You can have one SIM working on 3G only. If you have the two SIM cards on 3G, the mobile data won't work, alright? Just select your preferred card for data. I have selected this one. Then go to SIM 1, choose the 3G network. Okay, then reboot the phone and just select the data again, and you're gonna see it's working. You see H plus there, it's 3G. So I'm gonna select the Play Store, and voila, it's working fine with data mobile. Okay, Wi-Fi also working fine. I'm gonna put the data off, okay? and Wi-Fi is working fine also. Let's see. It can give you this error also, but just go to Wi-Fi, turn off and turning on again. Okay. What? Now it's not working. Don't know why. It's working again. As you see, it's working again. Okay. Let me give you a little bug, but overall, the ROM is fine. Okay. Now it's working. It's installing. I'm gonna cancel that because I have it, and I'm gonna show you real quick the Antutu score. Okay. The Antutu score. It's this one. Not bad. I hope you enjoyed the ROM. Subscribe my YouTube. Okay. Hit the like button. It's very important. If you hit the like, share the video and wait for some news. I'm Smokeman and thanks for watching.